Hi, everybody. I'm just going to listen to some music before we talk. We're obsessed with this movie now. Here. We'll watch it in a minute. Okay, so I'll just wait just a minute. I don't know if I'm supposed to say this, but I do not own the rights to this song. But I'm excited. Oh. I just realized I forgot to say what this is about. Let's talk about Pink Pepper. Okay, cool. All right. So, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and turn this off. Get started. Super excited. So today we're gonna be talking about Pink Pepper. Pink Pepper. It's like the best new oil ever. It smells so good. This cute little bottle. It's 5 milliliters. 5 ml. And at convention, they told us this really cool story about it. I don't remember the names of the people, but this was sourced in Kenya and Peru. But in Kenya, there was a woman who, like, she was pretty well off for Africa standards. Her husband had a good job. They have children. They had a nice home that the company he worked for provided for them. Well, on the way to work one day, he was killed in a car accident. They lost everything. The car, like the house, the company kicked them out. She had to support all of her children. She had to pull them from school. They couldn't afford school. They couldn't afford anything. And so this man, and again, I'm not to find the names of these people, but this man came and he was sourcing or harvesting pink pepper. And like, they're in a tree, so they would just have to climb up the tree and then take all the peppers. And like, that's how they would make them, right? And so it was this lady and some other woman, so it's two women who were at the convention on the video. And so this man, he was, I think his name was TG, if I'm not mistaken, but he actually spoke at convention. He was amazing. He actually talked about how he brought these women, like, he asked them, okay, well, what do you guys need? So he gave them a bonus. I don't know what it's called. You know, like whenever you ask for money up front before you actually do the work, like he had total faith in these women. And the next day, like he said, go put your children in school, go buy dinner, go like whatever. And so that's how doTERRA got involved in this, in the harvesting of pink pepper, as they saw a need in this area and in helping. I think her name is Veronica, actually. That sounds very, I think it was Veronica, something like that. But yeah, so when you buy pink pepper, you're actually providing jobs for these people in Kenya and Peru who actually need them. Like these women, they can't do anything else. Like they're not gonna make this much money anywhere else. So it's pretty amazing. So the plant source that pink pepper comes from is the fruit. So like it's just a little pepper, but that's the fruit of the plant, right? It is steam distilled, and so when you think of pepper, you think of spicy, so it is very spicy, but it also has some fruitiness to it. So it's a little fruity, and it's slightly woody, which is pretty awesome. It's actually closely related to cashews, which I thought was so interesting. It is actually known for its ability to support healthy immune system and metabolism, so it can actually, like, you know, help you lose weight. Internally, that's so if you take it internally, that is the best way to take it. And let me show you guys something real quick. So, this is called MCT oil, and I think it's like $14 or $18. It's not too bad. And I put a spoonful, and like whatever oils that I need, that's how I take my oils. Because you can do soft gels. But I just find it's easier just to get a spoon with my MCT oil and then take it that way. And it also, it's fat soluble, so your body can process it easier. I really like it. It can also help maintain healthy cellular function and overall cellular health. And at convention, they kind of did a little sneaky thing on the PowerPoint, but on one side they added DDR Prime and pink pepper, and like very light, it was a pink ribbon, like the breast cancer awareness. So very sneaky, read between the lines there. But basically all they said is you take it internally with the DDR Prime every single day and it will help you know what. So just remember the pink ribbon, pink pepper, pink ribbon, right? It has limonene and alpha phenylendrine, which is very calming to the nervous system. Those are just the constituents that are part of this, talking chemistry. The limonene in this oil, particularly, where did it go? Right here. It actually supports a healthy blood sugar and cholesterol levels. So if this is something that you like maybe suffer with, take it internally. And so how to use it, I actually have been diffusing it with Siberian fir and tangerine. I said Siberian, I have white fir still. I love the white fir, but if you are new to doTERRA and you don't have that one, they changed that one with Siberian fir. So do that. And internally to calm your nervous system or the cholesterol or different things. And you can also use it topically. It really does smell good enough to use topically. And then I want to read to you guys, this is not compliant at all, but this is really interesting. So the top uses for this oil are that it has lymphatic and candida cleansing for cancer. And if you have any of these things that I'm going to read to you, just message me and I'll give you guys a protocol using this oil. Crohn's disease, nausea, vomiting, gas and bloating, poor appetite, pain med addiction. So, hi mom. Hey Gabe. So if you are addicted to pain medicine, which is pretty common nowadays, super scary too, this is an oil that will be great for pain medication. Gout, rheumatism, and arthritis for PMS, cramps, menstrual pain, breast health, respiratory issues, and bronchitis, and poor circulation. And so on an emotional level too, it can help you feel from being impeded to aroused. So, you know, like actually feeling like you can do stuff. It's pretty awesome. And it's a safety, avoid use at bedtime. I'm not really sure why, I'm gonna have to look at that up. Don't use this one at bedtime. but that's all that I have for you guys. This is all about pink pepper. And before I go, be sure and like my page. And I'm going to post this on YouTube. I'll post the YouTube channel in the comments. And so if y'all will do me a big favor and go like the video on YouTube and subscribe to my page, share on your page, that would be so awesome. And if this is your first time watching me, give me a one. And if you've watched me before, give me a two. So, yes, that's how this works. And if you are local to me, Ingleside, Corpus Christi, Portland, Rockport area in Texas, be sure and come to my product showcase tomorrow at my house. Very excited about it. So, and here's Carrie. Can you say bye?
Bye.
Little climber. Okay, so I will talk to y'all later. Bye.
I